Athletic Director Ray Tanner should be very proud of this. I'll tell you, I am always impressed with the SEC and the quality of facilities that they put up.
Shot down the middle. And Stewart cannot hang on to it, and Roll will come into score.
Going to find themselves relying on.
And the steal, no, yes, they're going to say she's safe. A 519 slugging percentage, rips that one down left field. Base hit for her. And that's a freshman for you. The infield. And the throw is late. And she reached on the error, but I'm not even sure if the throw was even going to get there.
Tucker.
Makes her lineups fun, though. Blown ball, and that one sent deep down the left field line, and that is a 2-run jack for Lainey Page, and that breaks this one open. South Carolina takes the lead. That's a good way of putting it, and Trina sends that.